wrestling now on mat number 8, about 588, Division II, 145 pounds. Three-time state champion from St. Paris Grand Local, senior Mitch Moore. Mat 8.
Yeah, that's Mitch Moore at 145 pounds, the three-timer with the takedown to the back. We go two takedown, no near fall. Mitch Moore, the senior from St. Paris Grand, wants to go neutral, 2-1 now. His opponent, Colin Mell, from Lima Bath, also a senior. And Mitch Moore going heavy on the head again, as he's done from the get-go here. Foot sweep attempt. Moore in the lead, 2-1, early on here in this match. This is quarterfinal action, Division II, 145 pounds. Inside trip, 4-2, is successful, and Moore now up 4-1, 1:10 left in the first period. Moore goes neutral, elects to go neutral, 4-2 now. Takedown plus near fall. 32 seconds left in the first. Moore's looking for a fall. He's got time to try to work it here.
Short time.
10 seconds left here in the first. And Moore trying to get a pin. He settles back. Time runs out in the first, saving Colin Mell from the fall. But add the near fall points, and Mitch Moore in the lead, 9-2. And he will choose down to start the second period.
Heavy.
Escape, immediately working that upper body.
Attention, Division I coaches and wrestlers, be prepared to move into the warm-up area.
Side trip, and he does go to the back right here on the edge of the mat. There's a pin. Mitch Moore with the fall in the second period. And Moore will move on into the semifinals here at 145 pounds.